I thought I would start with the richest crime boss in town and work my way down. That meant Mr. Wilson Fisk, the kingpin. I decided to head for the Fisk building, take a look around, and then see MJ in the morning. Of course, in my life, nothing seems to go as planned.
Thank you.
The stylish headquarters of the fattest man in crime. Hold on, something's up. Oh no, not her. How can Black Cat be working for Kingpin? Hey, crazy woman! Don't pretend you don't know I'm talking to you!
I can never get enough of my little Spidey man.
No, please, just stop. Please. Come on.
Make me.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest. Black Cat, Felicia Hardy. Up to her pretty little eyeballs in trouble again, no doubt. I must be seeing things. It can't be. this hoe 6 years ago? Come on, the kids, they like the Venom and the Sandman. Come on, guys. There's only one of me, and there's like...
Drop the device at once.
Moon Knight? Hello?
Drop the device at once.
I was fighting the bad guys, didn't you?
You were present at the robbery.
And trying to stop it? Now let's chase all the robbers!
You speak the truth to Khonshu. Let us pursue them.
And I thought I was nuts.
Hello, lover. Isn't it a beautiful night?
What's going on here? Are you actually working?
Oh, this is coming right. You want to know? I want to. Seriously, enjoy it. Bring it on. Oh, look at that. Pain is such a rush.
Okay, Felicia, fun's over.
Oh no, the fun is just beginning. Thank you.
girl.
I can never get enough of my little Spidey man.
Well, I think I've had my fill of psychotic kid.
Come on. You know what? I'm going to do.
No.
You never know what this might be.
I bet it's something I'd never mention in front of my aunt.
Only one way you'll ever find out. Come on. I'm sorry. Kitty forget to retract her claws.
Cute. Real cute. Alicia!
Pulling back on me? You have lived to regret that. On your feet, sweetie. I'm just getting into this.
You have no idea what you're getting into here, Cat.
Oh, contrarimore. I know exactly what I'm getting, and it's you.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest.
If you arrest? No way, Spidey.
Spare me the metaphor.
I'm starting to get to you. And you are? Look at that outfit you're wearing. Another KO for the cat.
Oh, brother. I know that hurt. Don't make me do that again.
I'll make you do it all night, lover. Get up, Spidey. No lying down the job.
Oh, brother. Stay down.
Make me.
Okay, Felicia, please, just stop. Please. Come on.
You didn't say please. I always respond well to the word pretty.
Are you okay? I told you to lay off. Are you okay? I told you to lay off.
Cat!
Gotcha! Felicia, what now? Why is she such a headache machine?
You're the best ever! Yo, fight it!
Felicia, you in there? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
I'm right here, you idiot.
So, are you okay? I'm not sure what's going on.
Look, I'm a screw-up, okay?
You think? You do a heist for Kingpin, try to kill me.
I was working from the inside. I got in over my head and I couldn't get out of it, and then you show up way too early and I get this huge rush from seeing you.
You attacked me! And what do you mean I showed up early?
I was doing it for you. So you would see that we were made for each other.
Oh. I'm sorry. I had no idea you still felt like that.
Really? Well, guess what? I do. I still love you. Look at us. Wearing these stupid masks. Who are we really? We have all these powers and act like we're ashamed of them. Be with me. Together we can be whatever we want. Free from want. Free from responsibility. Free to have fun. You do like fun, don't you?
You can't do that. And you know it, Felicia.
Can't or won't?
Same thing.